Thank you for clicking. It's starting now.
E-Navy is not about piloting the most cutting-edge ships or traveling to the farthest reaches of the universe, forging connections that will last your entire life, fighting to protect your home and loved ones, or even learning what you're truly capable of. Those are just the perks. I'm Commander Ryan Enright. I fly Navy.
I assumed you talked to all rookies that way.
I assumed you talked to all the rookies that way. I know I just wrote you, but a couple of hours ago, proximity sensors on the other side of the jump got twigged and went dark. it is, it might be that clan that we've been battling with. I guess that last fight didn't scare them off quite like we all hoped it would. Honestly, we've been out here so long, I don't know what to pull for anymore. I just wanted to let you know. I'll write as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Never gets old, does it?
Sir.
Eddie's. I used to do the same thing when I was first coming up. Post up to the flight deck whenever I could to watch the launches. Have you seen the F-8s up close?
No, sir.
The thing's a beast. Nimble, too.
12 maneuvering thrusters and 3 mains. It sure sounds like it, sir.
Captain McLaren to the bridge. Captain McLaren to the bridge.
I saw you apply to the Flight Academy again.
Yes, sir.
Keep your head up. Took me a couple times before I got in.
Thank you, sir.
Report to your turret. Repeat, all gunners to your turrets.
Watkins in logistics, and he said the recon team was wiped out.
Really?
Then why are we sitting here? Bandulan's stupid. If they know we know, they would have hit us by now.
Hey, they could take as much time as they want. The longer they wait, more of a chance the 42s will get back.
Well, they can hit whenever.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Where's your helm?
Can't come without it.
Come on.
Rookie mistake.
I gotta get to my turret.
Got to go up.
Jacobs told me the Vandal tried to board ships, and I haven't been able to sleep since. I heard from my buddy over on the bench.
I heard we aren't getting any reinforcements.
Through, right? We've been getting tuned up for weeks.
It's this Polo Initiative horse shit. High Command's been freaking out about having to make cuts, so everybody's taking hits. Winslow and the Banshee told me they got denied on extra ammo for their main gun.
Almost like the suits on F1 at a time.
Maybe we should oblige him, you know.
Squad.
Are they seriously doing another show about the fall of Caliban?
Supposedly out next year.
Hey! All set? Hey, you getting any sleep last night?
Yeah, me neither.
Goofy was assigned to your rig for this last shift, so brace yourself. Your controls are gonna be screwed.
This is Captain McLaren. Sitcon upgraded to orange. All reserve personnel, get to your stations.
Looks like this could be it. Hey. Good luck. See you up there.
You got it.
God damn it, Goofy, get the hell out of there! So glad you could join us. I want you calibrated and ready to fire in five, here?
Screen instructions for the calibration program. Stand by. We'll start with tracking. Since we're out here hunting a Vandal clan, I'll load up one of their ships for you to follow. Controlling your turret. Next up, I'll test your firing mechanics. The system projects simulated rounds, so don't worry about friendly fire. I'll load up a larger Vandal ship for you to practice targeting specific parts of the enemy. Okay, your targeting is tracking solid, so that should do it. Check in the other gunners, and they seem to be up as well. Everyone up? Marcus, test your tilt system says it's sticking.
Moving out, sir. Seems fine to me.
Good. All right, people. Eyes open, mouth shut.
Any idea what's happening, sir?
You covering your sector and staying off comms. At least that's what should be happening.
My money's still on a drill.
What did I just say?
Sorry, sir.
About time.
Shop.
Attention, Second Fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. For 6 months now, we have faced an elusive enemy determined to see the Empire burn and every human with it. There have been battles. There have been losses. Each and every one of you has proven yourself time and again, but today I must ask for more. Today, we fight one last battle. Advanced recon indicates the entire Vandal fleet has just entered the system. This means a king ship is headed our way. Now, some of you will not survive today. But there will be no time for sorrow. We will have to grieve for them later. Because 2 billion souls in this system hang in the balance. There should be no illusions about what we were up against. In the history of the UEE, a kingship has entered human space a handful of times. Battle of Orion, Siege of Tiber, the Fall of Caliban. But we are the Second Fleet. History will remember us differently. We will not have to worry about it being kind, because today we will define ourselves through our actions. We will not lose the system. We will not fall back. We will win, because we have to. We fight today. So in 40 years from now, when you're surrounded by everything and everyone you hold dear, and they ask, what did you do in the Battle of Vega? You can look them in the eye and say, I held the line. Men and women of the Second Fleet, I am proud to stand with you today. Good luck. Bishop out.
Nice speech.
Any word from the recon team?
Not yet.
Let's get into position. Fleet, hold fire until my mark.
Thank you.
Strip safeties from the Goliath. We'll have to hit him close. I want him live on launch.
What are they waiting for?
Thought it would be bigger. Ship's locked, sir. Fleet's ready.
Stand by.
Tracking enemy sights. Light him up.
On! Woo!
Target down. Good kill.
Shift your position back and drift 8 degrees off X-axis. That should bring that Moiler into your field of fire. Corvus, redirect to fill the gap and take those gunboats off Integrity. Scimitar, your turn to play bait. Banshee, push forward. Let's see how strong their line is. Raiden, you're their support.
Could have been capital ship fire.
No, it's too focused. It's more like heavy fighters. Do we have a line on them?
Turrets have been taken out, sir.
Gauntlet! Come in! We need you to sweep up some fighters on us.
On it, sir. Get us in close.
Aye, sir.
You're up, turret gunners. We're guarding Bishop here. Make me proud.
On it, sir.
Let him have it, Gunners. It's us or them. Good kill. Take them out!
see that?
Oh, God.
Gotta take out that Hunter's small turret.
Flight ops. Scramble any available support ships to pick up survivors. This thing is chewing us up, sir.
Break engagement with this destroyer. Align for a run on the Kink ship.
Weapons. I'm gonna need you to cook up a firing solution on that kingship. Hit him with everything we got.
So, all of our weapons even focused?
Have to do something. Right, Mr. Krause? The Vanduul aren't gonna blow themselves up.
Yes, sir.
Wait, next time we take a hit, drop our shields an extra 30%.
Hear that, shields?
Sir.
Navigation.
Sir.
Adjust heading. 10 degrees port.
Aye, sir.
Let's get their attention.
Down, sir. Starboard 4 exposed. Sir.
Hit them again.
Waiting on you, Mr. Krause.
They're gonna kill us.
Power spikes. I'm charging up the main gun. I guess you got their attention.
Light him up.
think your ship's got the firepower to take out a Mitterrand.
You might be right.
Shot took out our main thrusters.
No, not us, them!
The kingship shields are down!
Yes! We don't celebrate until they're dead!
Kingship's headed right for us.
Can we evade?
Shot took out the main thruster, sir. I'm trying to get the auxiliaries online.
Getting a rapid increase in the Kingship's energy signature. Looks like they're trying to go critical.
Even if we dodge, we won't get clear of the blast range on auxiliary alone. Attention, fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. You are ordered to immediately withdraw. I repeat, withdraw. All non-essential personnel are dismissed to abandon ship. If you want to volunteer to stay, we could sure use your help. All right. Tell the gunners to concentrate all the power they've got. Maybe we can take out this King ship before it hits us.
Yes, sir. Logistics. I want every ounce of juice pumped into those guns. If we don't need it to breathe or shoot, I don't want it.
I think I can crouch into that.
They're on board! They're on board! Move! Move! Let's go!
Ship. Alert. Fire detected. Room locking down. Repeat. Room locking down. Systems back online.
Oxygen low.
The only one left.
So did I.
Look, I need your help with something. Follow me.
We're running low on power, so we have to reroute our energy from our shields to our thrusters to change direction. Take a seat. I need you to steer the ship. Time for your first piloting lesson. Shields.
Shields?
Engaging autopilot.
Cordless! I ordered you to fall back!
Can't do that. You're dead in the water and we can help.
The situation's under control. You order reverse!
You can't kill it. Not before it takes you out. We are boarded and burning. This is the only way.
Lock your course and get off that thing. Both of you, clear?
Aye, aye.
Rachel.
I will. Damn it. to have company. I've got to try and divert as much energy as I can to the engines. So I'm gonna need you to hold them off. Go now.
Yes, sir.
Finish up here. Bishop, tell him it's all gonna be okay. Tell him it was a good trip.
Warning, collision imminent.
Get the hell out of here.
I'm not leaving you. solemnly pledge, mind and body, I will defend the Empire with my life.
Your application to the Flight Academy has been reconsidered. Captain McLaren had submitted a letter of recommendation on your behalf before the battle.
Shh, it's fine.
We may be a small crew, but the work we do matters.
Welcome to the Stanton. I'm Eugene Morrow.
I'm Petty Officer Webster, Chief Mechanic.
This will be your new home.
We got you flying with Lieutenant Commander Colton. He's one of our best.
Sir?
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new wingman, sir. The name's...
You want me to learn your name? You live long enough for me to care.
Baron Actual, you're clear to launch.
Launching in 3, 2, 1.